6'2" to 285 pounds, 2021 OHSAA State Tournament. Hurst versus Burrow, here we go. Matches brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you built, and Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. Hurst looking cradle, looking for a fall. Burrow's in trouble here. Hurst with a quick fall for Mechanicsburg. Thank you.
think so after that match, she is. I don't know how to tell. Rem, come over here. Thank you.
Cut. You okay here? Legs back first. Get your leg out. Hey, go get it. Go get it. Inside. Get your fakes going, get your motion going. Good snap. Heavy hands inside, heavy hands, constant movement. Good. Careful here. Knee pull. was at least the thing.
Thank you.
Yeah.
tough, Al.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh! Your attention, please. South Range Coach. South Range Coach. Please report to the head table at this time. South Range Coach. Please report to the head table at this time.
Thank you.
first winner, 220 pounds, magic brought to you by the fence up, the fence you built in Barbary Bear, conquered the impossible. Here we go, 220 pounders, winner, kid. Defense of the Kungju belt and Barber and Apparel, conquer the impossible. Contrasting body styles here. Kid and winner.
Don't get too far away from me. This is my first kid.
Oh, took almost all of his injury time. And he is going to show you what it is like to be clutch, folks. Division 3 State Championships 2021. For a winner, and Kid has the only two takedowns. Kid is going to win this thing 5-3. There's a jelly roll attempt. Kid is not buying it. Kid picks up a 5-3 win. Yahtzee performance. In round one here, 2021. Ryder versus Smith, 220. Nice shot by Smith. 220. Ryder undefeated. Big honor race for Ryder. staggered, got that arm bar on him. Roll for Smith, gonna give up a one count. Just one. Now looking for the fall. There's Austin Ryder, undefeated Austin Ryder. It's out here at 220 in Ohio. He's looking for the fall. Smith is gonna come out and get a reversal on him. That's gonna make it. Now Smith doing some crazy stuff. And it is 7-3 after that exchange. 8-3. Smith and Ryder. This is entertaining. It's Timothy Smith, fourth out of Troy, 15-2 on the year. Senior. Entertaining to watch. Two takedown go behind. Austin Ryder. Now he's looking to raise the bar up again. Be looking for a fall, just gets two. 10-12-3 now. Ryder with three fingers there. Now more near fall off of Ryder. Ryder 12-3 at the end of two. Smith showing some flashes of brilliance, but right now domination by Ryder of Dalton. Thank you. pin. Timothy Smith, North College.
This is Rick Adams.